Good morning, Venice High School, and welcome to the Friday, December 10th episode of VTV News. I'm Mr. Grant, and here are your morning announcements. Are you looking for a great Christmas gift for the champion in your life? Check out Champion's Way, written by our very own Mrs. Donofrio. This book features inspiring stories from hometown champions from right here at Venice High. Some of your favorite former classmates and current classmates, coaches, community members, and teachers are featured in this book on what it takes to be a champion. You can get your copy from Amazon or Barnes & Noble by clicking the link down in the description of this episode of VTV News. Get yours today. Congrats to Jackson Moon, nominated by Miss Tarian, and AJ Pomerleau, nominated by Mrs. Donofrio. You are this week's Impact Drawing winners. You've made an impact on your teachers by being safe, respectful, and responsible. Great job. You too can be an Impact Drawing winner by doing exactly what Jackson and AJ did, by modeling the PBIS expectations of being safe, being respectful, and being responsible. Students, please remember that you should not be parking in the lots of local businesses, Publix, where most of you park, during the school day. Any vehicles parked in these lots are subject to towing. And now for our latest episode of VHS Cribs, here's Young Moolah.
Is that VTV Cribs? Back for more? Come on guys, I just bought my new staircase. It's pretty sick. I bet you guys missed this too. Can't forget the specialty. I'm blind without this. This is my beautiful balcony. You see the beautiful views? I love looking out here every morning. Makes me think. These are my railings to protect me from falling off the stairs. This is 3 floors of stairs. Titanium railings, the hardest metal in the world. That's not gonna break, even if I run into it. Even if I slide down it. It's not the only thing I'm sliding into. Ah ha ha.
Ah ha ha. Ah ha ha.
This? Do I even have to say anything? Does this need an introduction? These are my beautiful windows. Look at this. This is Coliseum level. See that sun? I bought that. I bought everything here, especially the staircase. These windows made of titanium glass. Everything in here is titanium. Titanium, the hardest metal. I would not be able to break that. Yo.
I did my dance one time on TikTok and went viral with it.
I think it's fine. This is my light. They light up the room when it's dark. That's how lights work.
I'm the only rapper to ever have lights like these. You ain't see rappers with lights like these. Kanye West, Jay-Z, Lil Baby.
Wait, I'm pretty sure I saw that Drake's crib.
Huh? Drake?
Yeah.
Drake?
Drake? Drake?
Drake don't got lights like these. I'm Young Moolah. These are Young Moolah Enterprise lights. You wouldn't know nothing about that. This light cost me 200K. 200K, a lot of money that you don't have.
You're not moving like me. But let's keep moving.
As you can see, these are my inspirational quotes. I said them. Keep Young Moolah going. Bing bong.
Bing bong.
Bing bong.
Bing bong.
Now I know these stairs may look familiar. You might seen them in them TikTok dances or whatever. You know, that's because of me. I be blowing things up on TikTok, just like that. You see these walls, you see these floors, you see the ceiling. It's just like that. Don't be trespassing like that though, because I got security guards. I'm Young Moolah. You can't just get in my house.
Wait a minute, Patrick.
What the?
Even though you can kind of get in my house like that, I mean, they did that while y'all were here, it's whatever. But that's my stairs, man, that's my stairwell. Y'all gotta go now though, so come on now.
Important senior information here. Did you buy your cap and gown yet? Orders are due by December 22nd. Order online at www.jostins.com. Tickets for the senior class trip to Grad Bash at Universal Studios and Islands of Adventure go on sale January 18th for $135. Tickets for the event are limited, so sign up and get those taken care of early. There is an ACT exam at VHS this Saturday, December 11th. Any registered student should bring an ACT admission ticket, ACT approved ID, ACT approved calculator, 2 number 2 pencils, snack and water, and masks are mandatory. Doors open at 7:15 and close at 8 a.m. Make sure you're there on time. What's your favorite Christmas jam? We went around campus this week to see what your favorite Christmas song is. Check this out.
Now, what is your favorite Christmas song? Jingle Bells. What's your favorite Christmas song?
Mistletoe by Justin Bieber.
What's your favorite Christmas song?
12 Days of Christmas.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
What's your favorite Christmas song?
My grandma got run over by a reindeer.
Last Christmas by
All right, Matt, what is your favorite Christmas song? Home for the Holidays. What is your favorite Christmas song?
Rocking Around the Christmas Tree.
That's a vibe.
The National Art Honor Society is sponsoring a toy drive to benefit All Children's Hospital in St. Pete. Donation boxes are available in all admin suites and in Mrs. Moore's Art Room 1142. Toys will be collected until Friday, December 17th. Donate today. And a big shout out goes to the National Honor Society. The NHS raised over $1,300 and purchased toys for the Safe Children's Coalition Christmas Angels. Way to go. We're going to take a quick commercial break here on VTV News, but don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.
Come to second floor to vote on these beautiful gingerbread houses.
Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Mixing and mixing and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes.
All you need to do is scan the QR code.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane.
Have y'all donated to the SGA's toy drive yet?
Yeah! Student government is collecting toys for Sarasota Memorial Hospital's pediatric patients.
We're collecting toys, puzzles, crayons, anything you like to play with as a kid.
Drop-off boxes are located in each admin suite.
Come on, I'll show you! Alright, let's donate! Donations are due December 17th.
They don't know I know this, but every toy counts as one service hour. You can get up to 5 hours.
Ugh, who told you that?
Guys, let's help her.
Ew, no.
She's so short.
She's so short, loser. She can do it
herself. Make a difference.
You got a secret talent you ain't telling anybody?
Come audition for this year's Follies Talent Show.
Auditions are December 14th and 15th in the Tell Lab 262 from 2:30 to 5.
Rehearsal dates are February 14th and 15th from 2:30 to 5.
The actual show dates are February 16th and 17th starting at 6 p.m.
Some of the talents include singing, dancing, comedy, and more.
Be there or be square!
I have no volunteer hours.
Join the twin, you can get up to 5 service hours by donating clothes.
In Miss Foster's room.
Oh my gosh!
Donate to the twin!
Looking to brighten someone's spirit this holiday season?
Science National Honor Society is selling these candy grams for $2 from now until December 14th.
These sweet treats will then be delivered to your Someone Special's first period teacher on December 15th, just in time for the holidays.
Don't delay. Buy your candy gram from a Science National Honor Society member today.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh.
Hey!
Tis the season of giving,
Make someone else's holiday spirit better by giving back to them.
Come donate to the Twig in Portable 3, Miss Foster's room. Oh, I donated to the Twig.
And we're back. There will be a Best of Friends holiday party on Wednesday, December 15th after school in room 4138. We hope to see everyone there. The VHS Chorus would like to invite you to their free holiday performance in the VPAC on December 16th at 6:30 p.m. And join the award-winning VHS bands at their winter concerts. Monday, December 13th is the JV Band, Jazz 1 and 2 concert. Tuesday, December 14th is the Concert Band, Symphonic Band, and Wind Ensemble Concert. Both concerts start at 7 p.m. in the VPAC. We hope to see you there to support our band and to celebrate this winter season. The Air Force recruiter will be doing a presentation in the JROTC classroom 3116 on Friday, December 17th during 2nd, 3rd, 6th, or 7th periods, and we would like to invite any juniors and seniors interested in learning more about what they have to offer. If your teacher approves of you attending, please bring a signed pass. Thank you, and we'll see you then. The next VHS High School Democrats meeting is on Tuesday, December 21st. Please bring your Secret Santa gift. There will be snacks and games. New members are welcome on Tuesday, December 21st after school in room 4140. Attention Spanish Honor Society members, our next meeting is next week, Thursday, December 16th for our Secret Santa. Don't forget, if you did not turn in your quarter one report card to Senor Corso, turn it in as soon as possible. A big thank you from Mrs. Daddario and the Guadalupe Foundation for the toys donated for our annual toy drive to the children in Immokalee. You have made a difference in our children's holiday this year. And now to wrap up this week's episode of VTV News, let's go to sports. There will be a meeting today at 2:45 at the Outdoor Cafe for all who are interested in playing girls beach volleyball this spring. Congrats to the Venice High wrestlers who went 5-1 last weekend to start their season, placing second at the Lake Gibson Braves Duels. Blaine Toronto was awarded the Outstanding Wrestler by going 6-0. Yeah, brother. Also going 6-0 was Gage Wiggins. Recording 5-1 records are Tristany Smallwood, Thomas Crone, Dalton Peacock, and Lucas Wheeler. The varsity team travels to Charlotte Saturday for the Captain Archer Tournament. Have you gotten your tickets for next Saturday's state championship game yet? Buy them now online at Ticketmaster. Follow the link in the description and make sure to purchase your tickets on the west side of DRV Pink Stadium. When you select your section number and number of tickets, it will show you the direction of where you are sitting right underneath the number of tickets. You can also purchase a parking pass when you purchase your tickets. Add parking to your ticket order and make it easy. We are going to pack DRV Pink Stadium, so get there early and get ready to cheer on your Indians toward another state championship. We'll have more to come on next week's 8A state championship game against Apopka on next week's news. Stay tuned. And that'll do it here for us at VTV News. But remember, you can watch us anytime on our YouTube page at www.youtube.com/VTVNewsVHS. I'm Mr. Grant, wishing you all a great weekend.